on, Walker. Do it. Please.
Welcome back to Spec Ops. The line.
Why are you just standing there? Come on!
Alright.
For fuck's sake, Walker! Please! I'm begging you! Wait. Where the hell are you going? Walker! 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 Ah! Ah!
Ah! Walker! Walker, come in!
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank God. The 33rd showed up before we found you. We had to run. Started to think you didn't make it.
I got lucky.
And Riggs?
Dead.
Good.
No, not good. He fucked us. Fucked everybody. Thanks to him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Yeah, I'd love to know how you plan on doing that.
Oh, my bad. Am I interrupting?
Damn it. Sit tight, Luco. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's keep it clean, buddy. This is, after all, a family program. Rated E. For everyone.
We can still make this right. We can fix this. We just gotta get to Conrad. We gotta send out a message. But first, it's time for some sick revolver action.
Shit! They're dropping soldiers!
Or maybe not.
Oh, that doesn't sound good, Marty. Don't be shy now. Just you, me, and several thousand very thirsty listeners. And we're all dying to know. Oh, what you gonna do? Oh, what you gonna do? Yeah, Marty gonna die when they come for you. Hot water and buckets and things like tools. Oh, what you gonna do when they come for you? Oh, Marty, Marty, Marty.
Luco, look out!
Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Got it!
Get off of me!
Shut it!
It's over, Lieutenant. Put down your weapon. Sergeant Luco here lives.
Don't listen to him! Walker, if you can hear this, they got Luco. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now.
Can you hear me, Lieutenant?
Time for some priority targets with our sick Magnum!
Kill confirmed.
Whoa! What time you showed up?
You're welcome!
Enemy reinforcements!
Get back in the fight!
Sniper. Everywhere.
Riggs may be dead, but his awesome revolver lives on. Riggs's revolver will kill any enemy in one hit.
Delta Force action figures are now on sale. Repeat, Delta Force still available in the mall.
Here comes more of them. We gotta do something.
I mean, except for heavies.
First, we gotta get out of this mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end.
Okay then, take these fuckers out!
They can't. They're in front of the turret, and we're to the side of the turret. And there's like four of them over there. There's practically nothing you can do in this situation. I mean, realistically. We gotta pick our shots real careful here. But on this side, these guys are sitting ducks. And what you may not realize is that despite the barbed wire over there, you can still use this little barricade over here as cover. And in fact, probably a good idea to do so. Oh, nice work, guys. Up. Whew. That was a tough one. This whole segment is really hard. I think I die like 5 times coming up here. I'm gonna have to do quite a bit of editing on this segment.
You guys, what are the 8 scariest words in the English language? We're Delta Force, and we're here to save you.
I always love that one. What? That's not funny? No? No?
Fuck you! Over the bridge! Go, go, go! Goddamn war criminal!
So the absolute hardest part of this segment are these gentlemen up here. But if you remember that you can shoot out the skylights to send these men to an early grave, it becomes a lot easier. And the reason I died 5 times is because I forgot you could do that. Because I forgot this is a cool game with unique mechanics. But it is. Because the mechanic with the skylights and the sand, they go a bit underused in the middle of the game. Oof, fuck that guy. Thank you. Hey, we got our M4A1 back. What do you know?
Reloading!
Watch it! Shotgunner on the field.
Now, because Adams and Lugo are over there on that side, there are times when they can't cover us. And pretty soon, this is going to be one of those times. See, once you go into the stores and such, they can't get an angle. Well, so long, Riggs's Magnum. You were pretty cool, but we're basically useless in combat. Fuck you. Oh shit, not the lights. What? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking die already. Oh god. Oh fuck. Okay. Okay. Catch your breath. Okay. No, you bring it. Fucking asshole. Holy shit! The fuck just happened? That was fucking awesome! We are not D-bags! We're the good guys!
Yeah, I love these guys. They're just gonna keep on trying, even if it kills every last one of you. Be sure to
reloading!
You're fine.
Thanks. I've had it with this fucking guy.
How far you think he's broadcast?
I don't know. But we've been hearing him since we came through the storm wall. Why?
If we don't evacuate the city now, everyone's gonna die of thirst. Now, I think we can use his system to get the word out. Just gotta figure out where he's broadcasting from.
Yeah, no shit.
I mean, if he can get beyond the storm wall with his broadcasts, then maybe. I mean, he did help send out the distress signal that brought us here in the first place. Oh shit.
Shit, we got contact.
Where are they?
Right above you.
Okay.
Hurry, we're taking heavy fire!
Hang in there, I'm on it.
So if you take too long, Adams and Lugo will just automatically die, which kinda sucks, but I mean, what can you do? I guess you gotta give the player time pressure somehow. This is a pretty cool mural on the wall here.
It's
like a...
Like
a Metal Gear.
Getting mad over here!
It's for those other guys to know where you are!
Oh god.
I got to do that, didn't you?
What an asshole.
Lugo's been hit!
Get him back on his feet!
No kid!
You're good, Adams.
Alright, I'll get him back on his feet. Thanks, man. I think that's all of them. No problem.
Here comes more of them.
Oh great, fucking awesome. Ah.
Oh, you guys are tugging at my heartstrings. Then again, you bitches had it coming.
Get swamped over here, Walker! What's the fucking plan?
Make your way to the top floor! If you use the zip line to cross over, I'll come here from here! Now move!
Ain't no way across! We're stuck here! We ain't stuck! Walker, clear the area below us! We're gonna rappel down!
No problem! I got this. Let's take these motherfuckers out.
Son of a bitch.
So hey, another turret segment.
It's clear.
Super awesome. Can't wait to extract some revenge for dying 5 times in that one segment. So this is a defense segment. We gotta make sure that Adams and Lugo don't eat shit. But we've also got to protect ourselves from the RPGs at the same time. I love this music, man. I got this! You don't need to yell. Look at that, we can just annihilate the heavies too, and man, just nothing is a challenge to us now. We're basically the god of death. You got it. No problem. Oh, they got RPGs of their own. Speed running this. Fuck you. Fuck you too. Oh, not you, Adams and Lugo. Fuck you guys. Just give up. Just give up. Would it really be that hard to just lay down your guns and say, alright, fine, go see Conrad? Fuck!
Oh, God damn it!
Sorry again, Lugo. Oh my God, they're all over. Oh boy. Did we just go camping? Because that was intense. Shit, man.
You okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry about it. What about you two?
Yeah. Fine.
You hear that?
You don't sound fine, man. Although, really, who would be in you guys' situation?
Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it!
Okay,
now!
Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
What the hell is this? Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore. What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier.
You can't.
I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimmerence building.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate.
What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ? What
the hell are you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're still in the man's mic.
3 soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Gotta expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey, whatever's necessary.
Where to now, Lugo?
North, across the rooftops. Should take us right to him.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
What? Uh-oh.
Will do.
think it's looking for us.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Reinforcements. Great. Just what we need.
Hey, be thankful for the extra target practice.
That place is going to be pretty heavily guarded. I guess we better get going if we want to make it there before the place just gets fucking shoulder to shoulder with dudes. With Zulu. Yep. Desert in all directions. Great. Well,
like pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
Thinking realistically, if we do manage to get a call out to the US for backup,
well said, we can always rebuild. What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive. Jesus, you're being a moody cut today.
Captain Crow 2 today.
Tell that fuck stick I want my signal.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressors on?
Well, calm you down.
Let's take a look. Follow my lead.
If we get the message out, then maybe in a few days' time, the U.S. will move in and evacuate the remaining survivors. Hose down the 33rd. Fuck the CIA. We can still fix this.
They know we're
well,
here now.
Well.
I know it.
Watch it, they're slipping through.
Forgive me, the place is a mess. The place is
a storm. Got one!
We're off the mic, hostile is dead.
You think you're so scary. Well, I got news for you, bud. I'm not stuck up here with you. You're stuck up here with me.
Got soldiers zipping over.
Well, we're gonna fuck them up then. There's nowhere to hide, I suppose. I actually decided to take cover at a pretty bad angle here, because as you can see, that shotgun man has a basically perfect angle on Walker's forehead.
Down the wall, keep moving! Enemy down!
And hey look, I'm almost a marksman with rifles. Those are achievements, by the way. So you might, there's no way to turn those off, so I decided, fuck it, I'll just let you assume what they are, but now you know they are achievements for killing lots and lots of men, lots of Americans. Note that we haven't killed one non-American person in, like, fucking 3 hours of gameplay. It's been a long time since we've killed an American, or a non-American, rather. Oh, god damn it. I mean, nobody's gonna know, I guess, if we hose down the 33rd.
Shit.
It's justifiable. It's self-defense. All of it. I like this makeshift basketball court. You know, they were trying to have fun. Keep their game up. Alright. Your turn, Lugo. Check this shit out.
Kill the sniper on the ledge!
He's dead.
Focus your fire on the shooter on the roof!
Kill confirmed.
Focus your fire on the sniper by the railing!
Kill confirmed.
Lugo, kill the sniper on the ledge!
One more down.
Now that is some fucking squad tactics. Fuck those guys! Oh, man.
This is a mistake, Walker. You'll never get these people through the storm wall.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
And you'll damn them all.
Ah, shit!
Owned.
Walker! What are you doing?
Adams,
you can't do this, man! Stop! Just fucking stop! Damn it, Paul! No!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
He caught me off guard. Hey, it happens. Now come on.
What the fuck just happened? Oh, man. Look at those paintings of dogs.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in? With a gun, no less. It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha, 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 ha.
I think it's kind of funny. In the beginning, Lugo was the one making jokes. Now he's the one telling other people not to make jokes.
A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Then let's get rid of them.
Shit, can't zip over till we clear it off.
Not a problem.
Then let's clear it off.
You spot him, Lugo and I will knock him down. My kind of plan.
All right.
Captain, I got the other.
Bam!
Shit! More shooters coming out of the door in the back!
Ugh, son of a bitch!
Enemy on
now this is tough. Because...
Got another one.
Because of the turret. We have to be very careful not to let gentlemen get to that turret. Or they will fuck us up.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Maybe. I didn't really
know that guy. Turret! Shoot out the window!
Shit! I need some cover!
Oh, shit. Nope. I tried, but it's too far for a grenade. This is not good. Now, there is a way to take out a turret guy. If you're very careful, you can shoot right between the two pillars, right between the two shields. Or you could have shot that window and taken out the turret altogether. But I didn't notice that until it was too late. I get the feeling the radio man is taunting us.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Joke's on him. My resolve has only been strengthened.
I'm gonna let that one fly. He kinda creeped me out. Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it the video games? I bet it's the video games.
It is. It is the video games. It's entirely the video games is doing. Hey, tune in and out to 97.6. Hey, look, there's the radio man. Or an artist's rendering of him, I suppose.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Conrad. Reinforcements are en route as we speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
Calm down with the lip, Lugo. Just saying. This is a pretty zen place. I'd hang out here. Smoke some hookah. Drink some cheap stale beer. Listen to 70s glam rock. Some nice post beach house rock. I don't know where this intelligence comes from, but I picked it up anyway.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this Bob Darden will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
Damn.
Turns out our favorite...
I was trying to listen to that intel from the last episode that I forgot to listen to. But you have to go back to the main menu to do that, so I'll do that in the bonus video where I show off all the collectibles. But hey, look, it's the video games. I bet it's the video games. Check out that not PlayStation. All they got is PS1 in Dubai. Now I can see why things went so wrong. Knock, knock. Here's Johnny.
Hey, guys. I think that's a real guy. I mean, come on.
Clock's ticking, Lugo.
Yeah, I'm on it. His deck's custom, so I'm gonna need a minute.
What's that sound? Those voices?
Easy there, G.I. Joe. That's just a cloud echo. We hear that shit all the time.
A what?
It's a signal bouncing off the storm.
Hey now, check out the whiz, kid.
It was textbook. You're the guy who built a citywide broadcast system of spare parts. That's impressive.
Oh, well, you know. You said it, not me.
Like, I see where you boosted the transmitter, but how far does this thing really go?
To infinity and beyond! Or the storm wall. Same difference.
Now you're just fucking with me.
Oh, ye of little faith. You are live and on the air, my good man. Give it a shot.
Wow. That was easier than I expected. Thanks.
Get the fuck off me, man!
Have you lost your fucking mind?
Are you really this fucking naive? He kept the 33rd on our ass this whole time! He wasn't gonna let us just walk out of here! I did what was necessary!
You don't get to make that call!
Well, fuck you! I just did.
That's enough! We'll deal with this later. To anyone who can hear me, I'm the commander of an American evacuation force. We're here to rescue you. But first, the 33rd will pay for what they've done.
I'm disappointed in you, Walker. No one leaves Dubai. I tried. 1,300 men, women, children, dead because of my arrogance. And now you want to finish off the rest? If you will not learn from my mistakes, then there's nothing more I can do. Your butcher's bill is high enough. Goodbye, Captain.
Fuck! Take cover!
So much for the evacuation.
What now?
We're trapped. That helo's our only way off this roof. There's a lot of gun between here and there.
Into the tower. Move.
You two go. I'll cover you from here.
Like hell.
There's no time to argue. Now go.
Lugo's right. Come on. Lugo, the second we reach that helo, you start running.
Don't worry about me. Just get there.
Here we go.
All right.
We've got contact.
All right. Lugo has made a small mistake. Alright, maybe it's a little bit more of a mistake than a small one. But hey, we got a new gun! That might make up for it. So the SMG that the Zulu squad handles are the P90s. No relation to the workout technique. And the P90 has a laser sight, which makes it pinpoint accurate at any distance, with virtually no recoil. But the problem is that the laser disappears after a certain distance and becomes invisible, so it's very hard to aim at long distances with that. So for that, it's better to turn the laser sight off. But that won't stop me from trying. Overall, I think the P90 is probably the best SMG, just because it's completely accurate. Oh my god, I just... All those guys are just fucked! As shitty as it is that, you know, Lugo just wasted the radio man like that, the 33rd still got this coming to him. You know, the radio man may have been a good guy at heart, with Dubai's best intentions in mind. But now that he's dead, 33rd only have Conrad as a mouthpiece. And we know how well that's been turning out for them so far.
I've got movement!
So, maybe it's good that the radio man is dead. Because now there's nobody standing in our way between us and Conrad except for the 33rd. Oh, fuck you and your knife. By the way, the achievement Adapt and Overcome is done by using explosives to kill men. So that's good. Fuck you! Fucking asshole.
You got a clear path to the helo! Run for it!
On it. Let's get going.
Start her up, Adams.
Right. Come on, come on, come on!
Lugo, time to haul ass!
Already on the move! Cover me! Here they come!
No fucking problem.
On the move! Try not to fucking shoot me!
So, now we have an infinite ammo minigun. Never needs to reload. Never overheats. Can destroy any cover. Causes Walker to scream like a madman when you fire it for extended periods. Alright. Let's do it. Let's fucking clear them out then. We're giving it to you. I mean, we're not. Technically, you are. Trying real hard not to riddle you with bullets, Lugo.
You son of a bitch! Behind me! They're coming up behind me! Cover up and watch where you aim that fucking thing! Fuck, they're everywhere!
Get in! Hey, Lugo, welcome back. Yeah. Yeah, we will! I mean, what? There's no saving these guys now. They chose to do this. They chose to stay behind. And look at where it got them. It got the water blown up. It got everybody in Dubai killed. It got the CIA killed. The civilians are dead now because they resisted us. Let's see what this gun can do. It can do quite a bit, as it turns out. Oh, look at that smiley face. Fuck that smiley face. The Radio Man, he tried to portray an atmosphere of welcoming, of protection. But he sent the 33rd after us at every turn, and we killed all of them. But it wasn't our fault. None of this was our fault. If they had just given up, we wouldn't have had to kill any of them. And now, they're all dead. We want to send him a message. I know how to do it. I know how to do it, alright. It is possible to die here. But I think we have a pretty low chance of that. Yeah, let's do it! Structural integrity? Who needs structural integrity? We got a fucking minigun! Yeah! Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Eat shit! Yeah! Oh, god damn it, that feels good. Oh, man. Baby steps. Baby steps. Little bit of revenge at a time.
Adams, get us the fuck out of here.
Now it's Conrad's turn.
Shit! What is it? We got company!
Well, fine. I'll kill him too!
Wait, this isn't right!
Well, it's too late now!
No, I mean, we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Alright, so we gotta... It's the same challenge as before, pretty much, except now we've got Sidewinders to shoot down in addition to the helicopter. And you might notice that there are a few more of them. There's really not much to say at this point. The same sequence as before. I can't look at the screen. It's the same sequence as before. Solar power and all. Except it's just a little bit more difficult. Fuck you guys. It's time to go in to the heart of the storm.
Oh shit! Brace for impact!
Well, they're dead.
Walker? Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Colonel?
Open your eyes, Walker. I need you to see what you've done. Dubai should have died long ago. We were ordered to abandon these people. Instead, we chose damnation.
Not all of us.
What? Who's there?
One of your victims. One who was just following orders.
You gave us no choice.
There was always a choice. You just fucked it up.
Tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have